Assalamu alaikum, my dear students, and welcome to the class of mathematics. As you know that we are doing chapter number 2, addition and subtraction within 1000. And today we are going to start another topic of this chapter, and that is adding and subtracting mentally. So let's begin with adding mentally. Here is an example in which you have to add 369 and 8, but you have to solve it mentally. Dear students, there can be three possible methods to solve this question mentally. So let's discuss it one by one. First method is you can break the second number into two parts. That means you are going to make a number bond of 8. But you need to check the first number. As in first number, this is 369. So we will make the number bond of 8 according to that. 1 is written here because 9 and 1 makes 70. So that would be easy for you to add. And to complete the number bond of 8, we will write here 7. 7 and 1 makes 8. So the first thing that we will do is, we will add 369 and 1. After adding this number, we will get 370. As I told you before, that we have selected here 1 because we can make here 70 for making our adding mentally easy. The second step that you will do is you can add 370 and the given number 7 in the number bond. 370, you know that very well, that means 377. So that means 369 plus 8 makes 377. This was the first possible method to solve the question mentally. Now let's move towards method 2 to solve this question. We will take the same example, 369 plus 8. But in this method, we are going to break the first number into two parts. But here, we need to make 10 with the help of the second number. So here I have written 2 out of 369. And when we take away 2 from 365, in the second place, we will write the remaining number. And the remaining number is 367. So what to do now? As I told you that we are going to add this question with the help of making 10. So here I add 8 and 2 to make 10 at first. After making 10, I will add 367 and 10 to find out the answer mentally. So after adding 367 and 10, I will get 377. So that means 369 plus 8 makes 377. This was the second possible method. Now let's talk about the third and the easiest method. And that is, you will count on from 369 to 8 steps to reach to the answer. So we will start it by adding one by one. 369 plus 1 makes 370. 370 plus 1 makes 371. 371 plus 1 makes 372. We will continue this process till 8th step. After 372, there comes 373. Then 374. 375. 376. 377. So here we have counted on from 369 till 8 steps to reach to the answer. So here we get our answer, and that is 377. So these were the three possible methods that we have discussed. The first method was about breaking the second number into two parts, in which we made 69 70 by adding 1. And then we talk about the method 2, in which we prefer to make 10 by taking two numbers from the first number. And then after making 10, we add it into 367 to find out the answer. But in the third method, we talk about counting on from the first number to the last number. We have counted on till 8th step from the first number, and that's how we find out the answer. Now let's talk about some other examples. What if you have to add 2-digit number into 3-digit number? The first thing that you can do is, first thing is to identify their place values. So here we have the place values: 100, tens, and ones. And obviously we are going to find out answer according to that place values. So let's begin with the first step. And you know very well, in the first step we used to add ones. At ones place we have 9 and 0. 9 plus 0, 9. And we will write it at ones place in answer. Then we will move towards step number 2. And step number 2 is to add the tens. And here you see at tens place we have 6 and 2. 6 and 2 make 8. And we will write it in answer at the tens place. Then we will move towards the 100. At hundreds place you see there is 3 in the first number and there is nothing in the second number. So 3 remains as it is. And that's how we find out our answer, that is 389. Now please notice here that there is a change only at the tens place from the first number. So that's how we can add such questions mentally. Now let's have a look on the third example. If you have to add in hundreds, we will follow the same procedure. First of all, identify the place values and give them the title of 100, tens, and ones, and find out the answer in the same format. We will begin with the ones. At ones place we have 9 plus 0, and that makes 9. At tens place we have 6 and 0, that makes 6. Now when we talk about hundreds, at hundreds place you see we have 3 and 4. 3 plus 4 makes 7. So if you notice here, you will see that there is a change only at the hundreds place. Only hundreds place is added here. Rest of the numbers in the first number remain same. So 769 is the answer. Now let's move towards the challenge. Challenge is, you have to add 356 and 6 mentally. We have talked about three methods. Try to solve this question by using the three of discussed methods. And then think about it, that which method do you prefer and why? All the best.